Notruf der Feuerwehr und Rettungsdienst der Stadt Duisburg.
A call is received at the emergency call center. A ship fire is reported at a jetty. The dispatcher at the call center quickly locates the scene on the current maps via the command support system. Simultaneously with the emergency vehicles, the dispatcher elects to send the Vector reconnaissance drone to the incident site. Vector is ready for takeoff within a few minutes and will be first to arrive on the scene. Fast acting, flying at a speed of around 70 kilometers per hour. Right from launch, the drone sends valuable images in real time to the emergency commanders. The MACS-nano camera system integrated in the drone captures high-resolution geo-referenced aerial imagery of the situation. These images are processed to a single digital map in real time and transmitted to the command vehicle. This real-time mapping enables a comprehensive situational awareness that allows the incident commander to clearly assess the current situation and effectively coordinate the operation. The CommandX CX5 command support system integrates the real-time maps from the camera system into the interactive overall situational picture. Meanwhile, current map updates of the scene are continuously transmitted. The high resolution allows for continuous assessment and detection of possible victims and further hazards due to changes in the overall situation. With a flight time of 120 minutes and a flight speed of about 70 kilometers per hour, the drone can react quickly and flexibly to changes of the situation. It can easily relocate and assist in other incidents, such as the search for missing persons in the water, as shown here. The real-time situational picture is distributed to all connected response teams. Assigned markers on the map are displayed on all vehicles and each responder is up to date on the situation. MACS-nano is an innovative high-resolution camera system for drone-based situational awareness, developed in the innovation lab OptSol at the DLR Institute of Optical Sensor Systems. It features a 50-megapixel sensor and the outstanding capability to process the image data on board and in real time into dynamic geo-referenced maps and transmit them to the ground. Within OptSol, the DLR Institute of Optical Sensor Systems, together with Eurocommand, are developing the integration of such real-time maps from the camera system into CX5. All captured aerial images are accessible in the command support system, even after the mission, for further data evaluation and documentation. Together, innovative, ahead of the situation.